fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff. My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those thieves a taste of their own medicine.
I think that's the stash. Let's clear the area for transmat.
Job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait, wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she's shouting would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Does that Fallen look like a Transmat Beacon Thief to you? He looks like a Transmat Beacon Thief to me. That one's gotta be a Transmat Beacon Thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one. Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
structural integrity. And thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the Fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
Guardian, we're reading some odd fluctuations in our scans. Gravity waves. Small for now, but amp them up and they'll rip us apart. I've got three locations where the waves are strongest. Sending you coordinates.
Shipping manifest. I don't see anything, Sloan, but I... Did you hear that?
What are you picking up?
It's gone. Maybe I'm imagining things. We'll check your other coordinates.
Do it quick. I don't like what I'm seeing. But these waves are growing fast. Get over there and we should be able to track those gravity waves back to their source.
Have to hear this.
Oh, I hear it. Amanda's grabbed your data and is mapping the source now. Source says, three of them. Go shut them down.
Thank you.
Sloan, it's a ritual. A big one. They really are going to shake this arcology to pieces.
Then let's do the same to them.
Screen's dead, but the feed's still running.
Kind of a catchy jingle.
New Pacific Arcology. The next frontier is you. The Arboretum's crop yields.
20 tons of pomfix, 12 tons of kiwicumbers, 12 tons of pineapples. Pineapples? What a weird idea for a fruit.
The screen is broken, but the data flow is intact. It's streaming some kind of commercial, talking about all the wonders of living on the new frontier of humanity. Yeah. Down, stop that horrible noise.
The sooner the better. We're hearing that sound on all sensors now. Feeling it too.
Down the altars.
Then we got a problem. Those must have been transmitters, not the source. Ritual's still going. We're jittering up, down, and sideways over here. I feel sick. Keep it together, girl.
There's a giant crystal in here. It's singing.
Neutralize it.
Are they drawing power from each other?
We're stable again. Whatever you did, it worked. My stomach thanks you. Got a wild idea. How about you send me that rock for analysis? What do you say?
One big glowy rock coming right up.
Oh, you're a beaut, aren't you? All the tests I'm gonna run on you. I wonder how many pistons you can power. Sparrow thrusters, obviously. But what about warp drives or... I'm sure I'm going to hear all about what Amanda will use that for. What were the Hive doing with it? It's you. I'm getting reports from Holiday's crews about a night with a strange aura around it. It's playing merry hell with our schedule. My crews know how to get her done, Sloan. Regular maintenance is the difference between a sparrow that races and a sparrow that rests. Sure, but this rig isn't winning any races. That night is in my way. Take it out. Thank you.